Manuka honey face wash. Honey in general, and Manuka honey in particular, is quite beneficial for the skin, since it contains vitamins and minerals, antioxidants, and other compounds that heal, moisturize, cleanse, and protect the skin. Honey face wash recipe. Take a soap dispenser, and pour into it 1/4 cup of unscented liquid castile soap, 1/4 cup of Manuka honey, 2 tablespoons of pure organic rose water, and 1 tablespoon of jojoba oil. At the end, add 4 drops of geranium essential oil, and stir the ingredients to mix everything. You can store the face wash in your bathroom, but don't keep it for too long, since it contains rose water, and may spoil quickly. Using honey alone. You can also use honey alone, directly on the skin. Remove makeup, and cleanse your face. Then, while your face is still wet and warm, take about 1/2 teaspoon of honey, and massage it onto your face. Once you are done, wash off honey from your face with warm water. Apply rosehip seed oil, sweet almond oil, or raw sesame oil as a moisturizer, if needed. The benefits of honey for skin. Since honey is well known to humanity for centuries, many of its properties are well documented. It is an effective moisture regulator, which means that when you use it on your skin, it will draw moisture back into it. It has antibacterial and antimicrobial properties, due to the enzyme it contains, so it helps in wound and acne healing. Honey regulates skin's pH. Our skin has a protective layer called an acid mantle, which maintains the normal pH level to prevent breakouts and infections. Most regular skin cleansers damage this protective layer, leaving the skin exposed to all the nasty things. So, honey works in the opposite way, it preserves the skin's acid mantle, thus regulating the skin's natural pH. Honey can also be used as a preservative, because its own pH is quite low, 3 to 4.5, which bacteria cannot stand. So, when used in beauty recipes, it may relatively extend their shelf life, considering the other ingredients. Also, due to this preservative property, it may serve as a natural anti-aging ingredient.